Hello, and welcome to Susquehanna Valley. Now, today, we're harvesting. You know, we got hops to go bring in, we got carrots, we got cabbage. You know, we got quite a few stuff to bring in today. So, I went, talked to some friends, and might have some people coming in here in a little bit to help us with the harvest. So while that's going on, Clutch is streaming right now, or he's getting ready to. Happy birthday, boss man. And yeah, we're gonna see what we can get done today, and I'm not really sure how I'm going to go about recording all of this, but yeah, I'm going to time-lapse what I can and put little snippets in of everything else that I can. So, yeah. While I know we can time-lapse, let's do that. Oh, also, one thing I forgot to say. Guys haven't noticed, I kind of got a big loan and got a bunch of new equipment. That gleaner just was just kind of a pain in the butt, to be honest with you, and I wasn't a big fan of it. It just, the nostalgia of it wore off, I guess. But we got the case in the grain cart, in the new trailer for our semi, and we rented the grain cart, or beet cart, or whatever you want to call it, for the cabbage and carrots and everything else. And then we rented the harvester for the cabbage and carrots as well. But with that, I'll shut up and we'll get back to the time lapse. I'm not going to be talking very much at all today. We're just going to basically sit back, relax, and you guys are going to watch whatever unfolds during the live stream. So, if you guys like today's video, feel free to hit the thumbs up, you know, maybe even subscribe. If you do subscribe, please hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any other videos like this again. And with that, guys, for the last time, I'll leave you be and let you just watch a video.
Take my advice. Have you lost your will?
So, now it's Synchronization Simulator. Clutch's internet said he didn't want to play. But he is still here. He's joining back in right now. So just a quick update. Clutch is having a blast. We're all having a blast. Bluff is helping me. He's the one over here in the Tiger. And yeah, we are done with the carrots. We're going to move on to the red cabbage and then the cabbage, and we'll be done for the day. So let's get at it. Well, at least we will when the synchronization's over. We'll be right back. Fluff, what you doing?
What do you mean?
Okay, never mind. I won't ask.
Hurricane.
All right, everybody. Sorry there really wasn't that much audio or that much of me talking today. But I figured, I know a lot of you guys go and you guys watch the streams. So if you guys haven't watched the stream, he should have it posted up here sometime. And should be able to go and listen back to everything else. So with that, guys, I believe we're going to call it a day. And I will talk to you all tomorrow. Later.